Tense moments earlier today when a rollover crash sparked a brush fire on the 15 in North County. The car went off the side of the road. This is on the northbound lanes near Bonzel, rolled over but landed upright. Flames scorched the immediate area. Firefighters were able to put it out, though, stopping that spread. The driver was rushed to a local hospital. No word on their condition tonight. And another